This one isn't so rough. The summer rough, and even they brush it, clean it, you get at least fine metal particles on, they just can't get them off.
Yeah, yeah.
So the only way to do is pressure wash them. This came out immaculate. Same thing with this one. I have another one that's really porous, and I can never get it perfectly clean, you know, really good.
So it gets the inside and everything.
This is how I put it in the washer, just like this.
Well, I mean, does it get in here? Nooks and crannies everywhere.
See, this is how I went into the washer. Uh-huh. Picked it up and set on the skid yesterday, and that's how it came out. And it was really dark brown, real dark brown from the oil sort of baked on it. Dirty oil. I'm running for like 5 years up in a wind tower up in the Mojave Desert.
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh, it came out amazing.
And how would you guys clean that before?
He picked this up with a hook of rope around here and lean it up and set it in the parts washer. And he'd take a brush by hand, just like this, over the whole thing. It'd take him a couple hours to do it.
Oh, man.
Just one thing would take him a couple hours. And then I've got, four gears he did. Well, that skid over there, when you look at that, that takes him a few hours to do it. All this stuff came in one wash.
That's awesome. Save a lot of time.
And even this one. All the way down inside, it was really dirty down the bottom, but it did the whole thing, you know.
Yeah, that's impressive.
What saves me a lot of time is, like these cases, I take them a couple days to get a PO, then we take a day or two to get over to steam clean, another day or two to get it back. You're talking 5-6 days sometimes. Well, I can put that in there in 15 minutes, turn it right around, and start putting it back together.
Yeah, that'll make the customer happy.
Oh my god,
saving 5-6 days.